Yeah, I was broke, now a young nigga fast up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. But 2, 2, 3, and you act like you don't know this.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Cowboy Ricky, back at it again with another video. I have this on the screen because I want y'all to go follow me on Instagram. Instagram is Cowboy Ricky. Add me on Xbox. My gamer tag is Cowboy Ricky as well. Follow me on Twitter. It's Cowboy Ricky YT. And what y'all just seen was my boy Makai, vBoxinOut TV. Go subscribe. That was him hitting 90 on like his third player. Let's roll the last game before we started to hit him his last game before hitting 90. Alright, so we think that we got some bums. We're on like, this is like a 10 game win streak right now. So we think that we're going to get some bums or whatever. But in reality, there's some sweaties that they don't wear deodorant, bro. I should have got them some deodorant for Christmas. No, not some VC, they should have got some deodorant. Yeah, that's tough.
That's tough! That's but, tough!
Yeah. See, look. Like, they may not have the best records. I may not have the best record. Or Makai. Or Coach Jedediah. But all in general, oh my god. So now I was gonna say, oh my god. All right, so we got, I forget this. Yeah, he passes it to Makai. I get him to paint, boom, easy layup. I'm a rebounding athletic finisher, but I have like slashing first instead of rebounding. But I feel like every time my player does a floss, I should put in the kid flossing, like his song flossing. I feel like that would be pretty funny. I really didn't want to make this clip that long, but it was like 7 minutes of recording. So we got Makai going baseline.
No! What do you mean?
And then
get off the damn thing!
What's
wait,
good with you, what? Bro? What's good with you, bro? Pass the ball in. Oh, I gotta do so much editing later, bro. That's crazy. How y'all been, though? It's been a minute. I haven't talked to my subs. You know, I've just been posting some doo-doo videos. Like, my videos have been bad recently. Like, it's been pretty bad. I've been trying to use this green screen. I need a new computer so I could use my Elgato. I spent like 180 on the Elgato HD60S for it to tell me my computer's too junk to use it. So yeah, that's tough. That's really tough sometimes.
That's tough! That's tough!
Hey, make sure y'all go subscribe to vBoxinOut TV. That's my son right there. Like, actually, go subscribe. All right, so Makai, we don't know what was up with him, but like, we've been playing with him a lot. His jump shot has just been poops. You see me getting blocked, but you know, with 2K, you just get your board right back. It just falls right into your hands every time. Oh, easy dunk, you know, back on the Hall of Fame posterizer and relentless finisher, you know what I'm saying? Horsed. Get horsed, kid. See, my rebounding is only at like a 78 right now, and it's not even maxed out. And I'd be getting boards over glass cleaners. Like, isn't that just amazing how 2K works? This game is pretty bad. This game is pretty bad in my opinion, but I still play it. I don't know why. Hey, don't mind my outfit in this video, because I was kind of broke, so I had to just work with what I had. But now I'm wearing some black jeans, just whatever. Alright, so I'm going to inbound. Makai's taking it up. We do this like trail type of thing where Makai takes it up, and then they all try to guide Makai, and then we just pass it out. But Makai's just going in for the layup easy. So, you know, with my build, my takeover is low-key OP. During this time right here, me and Jet, aka Coach Jedediah, we're dying because Makai's just lagging. He goes silent, he starts lagging. It's hilarious, you have no idea. Bro, I could literally dunk on, like, anybody. Like, I was playing stage earlier, and I was just dunking on this pure lockdown. Like, he was really getting to work, bro. It's crazy. Yeah, they were yelling at me to grab the ball when that happened. I remember all of this.
I be flossing.
It's crazy, bro. It's really crazy. This video is so boring. I swear, I know it's gonna be boring. But maybe some of the edits I put in may make it not that boring. We'll see. Should I start streaming? I feel like I should start streaming on Twitch or YouTube. I feel like I'm gonna stream on YouTube because YouTube, like, that's where all my subs are. So that's where I know, like, all my fans are. At least I think I got the fans. Makai with the cheesy dribble moves, even though they're not even that good. Like, imagine. See, like, Makai hates taking twos. I will have my grand badge the whole game, and he will not want to pass it to me because he doesn't like twos, bro. I don't know why. And then this happens. Like, he actually makes the shot. Come on, now. Coach Jet is a god, bro. Legit commits. That's an inside joke, by the way. Nobody really knows about that. See, I'm getting mad because I had takeover that whole time, and I don't even think I scored. At this point, Makai is just so hyped he's about to get hit. And isn't it funny how everybody will play the game so much? Because record, in my opinion, record does not matter in this game. You could play all the park games in the world, and you could have the best record, and you won't even be that good. It's really like, you barely need skill to play 2K, but you also have your things. Hold on, I'll be right back. Yeet, I'm still here. Makai doesn't want to hit me on the cup, but then he finally gets it to me, pump fake, dunk, easy. I could dunk on anybody, literally. It's my best thing. Alright, y'all, I'm back. I had to go do something, like, it was pretty urgent. Alright, so, you got there, and you see Makai with his grand badge. Every time Makai gets his grand badge, me and him just try to do our best with alleys. I think he just went up for it. Yeah, he just went up for it. Oh, and everybody that sees me doing this dolphin, I do it in school, though. I do it in person, like, a lot. So I just had to buy it in the game. That's probably the best thing I do. And then my son, Makai, after this was probably the funniest part out of it all. He lags out of the park on his game to 90. Well, he got the 90. He got the upgrade, but he lagged out. Like, are you kidding me? That's probably the funniest thing out of that whole day. Me and Jack just dying. We're literally just dying. We step off the court and Makai's gone. He leaves the party. It's probably the funniest thing. But hey, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. And let's roll the outro. Not at all. No one can stop me. I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble. I patiently waited. All of this.